So we're out spearfishing, and there's loads of kingfish around. And at the back of the shoal, I just see a line. And you can see that it's attached to one of the kingfish. And I try to get closer, but I'm already at the end of my breath hold. But fortunately, we have a champion spearfisher, Dwayne Herbert, with us. And he just easily slides down and uses his gun to hook the line. And he just grabs a hold and drags it to the surface.
We've got one on a fishing line. Nick, grab this.
Give it to all the kids. Oh, here, I've got some slack here.
Don't let it go, put it in.
You've got a kingy on, mate.
The kingfish that's already escaped a fisherman once has still got plenty of fight in it, and it looks in good condition. So I was quite surprised to see that it's hooked quite deep.
There you go. That kingfish has got the better of some fishermen. If he's hooked deep, we'll just cut it right down here, eh?
Because the hook is deep and we don't want to damage the fish, we just cut the line that removes the drag from the fish and takes away the risk of it becoming entangled. And it was pretty cool just to send them back home. We've done similar things recently with sailfish and sharks, getting them free of hooks and lines. And those are on film too. So yeah, as fishermen, we do take fish when we need to, but it's nice to do our bit when we can.